Hello, Bill Gibbons.
Hello.
How are you?
If I felt any better, I'd be twins.
What?
I'm fine.
Okay. I don't want to be on tvillingar där som jag inte fattar. And Dusty Hill, how are you?
I'm very good, thank you.
And Frank Beard, hello. I'm fine, thank you. Ja, vi konstaterade att alla mådde fint. Och den enda som inte har skägg i gruppen heter för säkerhets skull Beard i efternamn. Isn't that funny? He doesn't have a beard, but his name is Beard.
That's real funny.
Yeah. Is that great? Yeah. How about Texas these days? Is it still, a cowboy territory?
Still there. We're using nylon rope for our lynchings now.
Yes, that's very nice. Han säger just här, Billy, att de använder nylonrep för sina lynchningar. Det är ett litet skämt som går tillbaka till en blodigare tid. I understand you sing a lot about driving fast cars, visiting whorehouses, drinking beer, and so on and so forth. Yes. Ah, jag ställer en ganska lång fråga. Jag vet inte om jag ska. You want me to translate this first before you answer, perhaps? Yes. Jo, jag frågade, är det så att ni skriver ganska mycket om öl, bordeller och snabba bilar? Och de reagerade som ni såg lite häftigt just på det där med bilar, eller om det var bordeller. Could I have an answer now, please?
Yes, we do all those at one time, all together. And actually, Billy writes all that. I don't.
I understand. Han hör mig, alltså. I understand that one source of inspiration for you, Billy, has been Jimi Hendrix, in fact.
Yes.
Can you tell me a few words about that?
He was a cool guy. Great musician.
Yes. Alltså Jimi Hendrix var en sorts lärare åt Billy Gibbons när Billy Gibbons var 18 år. Även namn som Lightning Hopkins.
Yeah, Dusty.
Lightning's very cool too. Yeah. A lot older.
Han är också cool alltså. Jag skulle vilja fråga om de här skäggen, men det tycker jag verkar lite väl konventionellt, så det tror jag inte att jag gör. I won't ask you about your beards because that's too conventional to ask about that. So, why don't I give you the floor, ZZ Top!
Boogie, boogie, boogie all night long. Oh, you're chop, boogie, 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 chop, boogie A rumor spread around, in that Texas town, baby, about that shotgun, sir. Grange, you know what I'm talking about. Just let me know if you wanna go to that whom I ought on. Grange, they got a lot of nice girls there. Now I might be
Right now, I want you to reach down in the bottom of your pocket, the bottom of your purse, and put on them cheap sunglasses. Some of y'all out there know the words, so just shout them back at me through your television set. Get cheap with me one time. One, two, three.
Shoot, but I'm all we could. We'll be right back.